Looks like the path is up here. Hey! Hey!
Is everything all right?
There's a woman out there. Maybe we should go look for her.
I think you're seeing things.
What?
Hold on. All right, come on. I think we're going on an optional mission here.
You sure you saw someone?
This is the only way that she could have gone.
That's not what I asked.
Yep, we're definitely on an optional mission.
What does that mean?
Well, he just said that he saw somebody. Yeah. So we're gonna go see what that was. I've never done any of these optional missions, so I don't know what to expect here.
God, oh.
Do we need something here? Oh, there we go. What the hell?
Mike, this looks really scary.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Okay, we got it. We got it.
So what the hell is this place? Hey, you tell me. You're the one that brought us here.
Yeah. I'm, gonna take a look around. You coming?
Yeah, sure.
I guess so. I mean, I don't really think I have a choice here. No, I do have a choice.
of what?
I'm following this mission here. Where are we supposed to go? Over there?
Well, it shows me.
Some kind of tram system.
This way, but...
Alright, here we go. This elevator?
Yeah.
Okay.
He has to call me on the cell phone.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Told you it was scary.
Sounds like it's jammed. What now?
To the roof? No, it's not jammed, is it? We're still moving.
What?
No. I'm getting a seizure!
Isaac,
no, I'm just kidding.
Are you seeing this?
Dude.
No, I'm not seeing shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Wait, what is this? Why is this? What is this? Oh my god!
What's going on? What are you doing?
I can't. Oh, thank god.
What the hell happened?
There was like a lot of flashing lights in my face and like a lot of red stuff coming towards me in my eyes, and it kind of looked like Drake in Uncharted 3 when he was hallucinating. It kind of looked like that. Wait, okay, you didn't see that?
No, I was in the elevator looking at you freaking out.
Oh.
What the hell is this place? Shit.
Who's crying?
Huh?
There's a crying baby. Do you hear the crying baby?
No.
Oh.
That means only you're seeing it.
Well, I don't see it.
No, I'm saying you're hearing the crying baby.
Oh.
Yeah, because I don't hear the crying baby.
Look, there's even kid toys right here.
What?
Look at it. The kid toys right here. Like the little motorcycle and the little party hat. An airplane right here. Right here. You don't see it?
No, I don't. I don't see it.
Seriously? You're just gonna see it with me. What the hell?
Oh. Yeah, I know. I think that's designed for you to only see and not me, because...
But
I'm not seeing it.
But I'm scared. Why am I only seeing this?
You're the one who said you saw a woman.
I did.
I didn't see any kind of woman.
Oh my god.
You were just looking out into.
Why do I get the scariest part? Now I'm hallucinating and going crazy, and you're fine.
Just don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Gonna be just fine, all right? Just
look at all these presents. What the fuck? It's like somebody threw a fucking birthday party in a place like this. Oh my god! Ah! Ah! No! Get away from me! Ah! Ah! I can't die! I can't die!
Just keep pressing X.
Oh crap.
Heal yourself up. Oh no, you're good. You're good. Never mind. Okay.
Birthday presents.
Hey. Hey? John, you said you were going to be home 3 hours. It's been 3 days.
Fuck.
Where is he?
Sleeping for once.
Nightmares again?
Every night. Same as always when you disappear.
Cut me some slack, Gamora. I'm in the military, all right? Shit happens.
Yeah? I checked with Commander Hartley. You know what he said? That you've been on administrative leave.
Then all right, screw this.
Hey, where are you going? Are you leaving again? John! John! God damn it!
This clearly has something to do with your character, because I'm not getting it.
Birthday present. Birthday present.
Come on.
Christmas decorations. Clown. Get into this.
What do you mean?
This is part of the story mode?
No, this is a side mission.
How did we get into the side mission?
I selected it.
Oh.
Wait.
Yes?
Hold on, I thought I heard a baby crying too, but maybe that was just me. Okay. Oh, what is this place? Check what's up here.
Crying baby. Crying baby. Stop crying. No. No, stop.
Alright.
Where?
Going through the door.
Avoiding you, John. He's just a little scared after last time. Just think you should talk to him.
I've done enough damage already.
But that can change. You can change, John.
How, Damara? How do I undo what I've done, unsee what I've seen? Bring back all the people I've killed? When you lose your soul, it's gone and there's no getting it back.
So that's it? You're just gonna give up?
I gave up a long time ago.
Okay, we're supposed to go that way, but... is there anything up here? No. Directed ejection field.
Oh my god.
Okay. So we're going that way.
Hold on. Oh. I said drop it.
Still seeing things?
Mostly hearing them for now. Did you hear the part where she said, don't, where are you going, John? The party has just begun?
No.
Okay, well, I heard that, so scary as fuck, but, alright. Oh my god! Oh crap!
You were supposed to be out with Dylan today.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Thinking. That's all. Damar, it was nothing, all right? It was nothing. Everything is fine. Everything is fine, okay? Hey, shh, come on. It's fine. I'm fine. Okay?
I didn't hear the recording. Okay, up the ladder. Yo, this is getting crazy. How many freaking doorways are we going through? Oh shit. You hear that noise?
Yeah.
That's from Dead Space 1. I can hear it. That's one of those poisonous gas ones. We have to take them out before our oxygen runs out. At least that's from what I remember. Oh, there he is. He's right there.
Oh!
What the?
Sorry!
Oh, God.
Wrong gun! Sorry.
Oh, right.
That's kind of funny, though. I'm sorry.
Scavenger bots.
Did I kill both of us?
No, you just killed yourself.
Oh.
He's dead. We gotta finish off the other one. Yo, watch out. Oh, I got 407. Oh, wow, that's a lot of stuff.
I'll back them up, you just blow them up. Ah! Blow these up! Yeah. Oh shit! There was one that flew up over here. I don't know that. Okay. He did it.
So there's still one more round because we still got. I'm still using my oxygen. Or are we just gonna clean out the area?
Oh, we gotta get out of the area.
Yeah, one or the other. Say different, climb this ladder. Okay. Yeah, there we go.
Another door.
It's an elevator.
Another door. Two and another elevator.
Oh yeah, we've been kind of going around this place. I don't know where we're going or what we're supposed to do, but we're doing it. Oh, the little scavenger bot. You see that?
What's behind the door?
What the? Did you hear that?
No.
Did you say what's behind the truth? The door, I mean?
I heard, well, you asked me what's behind the door. That's all you said to
yeah,
me.
Yeah, and you know what somebody said? They said the truth to me.
Stop.
What the fuck?
What?
Look at my gun! What did I do now?
It looks like a big, like a nail gun.
Damn.
I don't know what you did, but I hope it works out for you.
Probably won't. Birthday cake! You see the birthday cake?
No, I'm not seeing any of the stuff that you're seeing.
Aw, oh, but it's so pretty! Oh, I know. I know how to show you the birthday cake. I took a picture of it.
You're all done. Yo, come over here where I'm at.
Oh.
We're not supposed to go this way, but I want to see what's over here first.
Yeah.
door after door after door. Where are we? I feel so lost. There's so many doors. Oh my god. What is this?
We go this way.
What is... Oh, there's a... Oh, here's an elevator. Right? Oh, I'm waiting for you to get the one on the other side.
What?
No, no, right here.
Where?
Right here, where I'm at.
Right here?
No, oh my god. Stay right there, stay right there.
Oh.
Yo, what the hell? How'd you die? I think we got through it. Whatever that was. Okay, what is this? Other side, other side. Okay.
Whoa.
That's it? We came down here for some damn storage?
Yeah.
What the crap?
Objective complete.
Wow. All that just for some damn storage.
Wow.
Wow. I can't believe that crap. I'm serious.
I know. Oh my god, you're so funny, dude.
Shit. Calm down. It's had some damage to this point.
Hey, hold on. I'm gonna go on the bench, but first I wanna look at something.
Yeah, yeah. We can sell? Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Are you?
I'm never done.
Scavenger bot waiting at bench. I just left the bench. Oh my god. Let's go.
Like SpongeBob likes to say.
For reals. I forgot what the objective was, the main story. But honestly, I don't even think we've gone past chapter 10 yet. I still think this is chapter 10.
Is it?
I don't know. I feel like it is. I haven't seen... What the hell? Wait, are you doing something or what the hell? Okay.
Just kidding.
Oh my god. Hold on. I think...
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, damn. God damn. Whoa. Damn! Oh!
Oh, oh shit! He's on fire! Yo, my gun turns him on fire now. That's crazy. This really is like Borderlands.
Damn. There you go.
Yeah. Alright, deploy that one. Go find me something good, buddy. Alright. Okay. All right, you ready? Let's get the hell out of here.
No, stop. I feel like I'm in the ring.
No, I heard the kids laughing right now, at least.
Are we gonna sit here all day? Huh? We've been in this elevator for 5 minutes. Now, are we gonna check this place out or not?
What?
No. Let's go. Sure.
What?
I guess some things are better what is this? Buried, right, Clark?
Why? No. Oh shit. Okay.
Come on.